Several areas in central Alabama are left damaged after deadly tornadoes made their way through the state today. 12 News' Gary Burton joins us to show us a community where, thankfully, everyone made it out safe. Gary?
Well, most of Mississippi dodged a bullet in this.